Welcome back, guys, to my European campaign from Transport Fever. And this is the fifth mission, and this night is the third time I play this. And like all the missions in this game, you have to be really careful not to break anything. So I will, when I come to the points where my game broke before, I will tell you. So anyway, quick, the goal of the game is to connect the three cities with airports and with planes. No trains, no trucks, no bus, no anything. Because you have to make money with the airplanes. And yes. So, what we need to do, okay, the first thing I have to do is to connect Köln to the airport so it can deliver. Then, meanwhile, we have here, up here, can have a mission here. We can send goods from here to here, but at a rate that it won't. The risk factor here doesn't go too high, and this one counts as a station. We can only build 10 stations, so that means stops and everything. So anyway, we're gonna make a new line from here to here. This will eventually give us a steady income. At first we're going to make it slow. Schwerin 8. Okay, and then build a depot here. Yes, depot, road depot. There you go. And now start with two tracks. 1, 2. And set it to the Schwerin 8 line. Okay? That being done, that's so they can deliver their 100 goods. And then once the 100 goods are delivered, you can keep delivering and you get money, and you have no there's no risk involved anymore, so that's a good thing. Now here we go. Now what we have to do is to connect mainly the green areas of the town. So I'm gonna build a street a line from here to here to here to here and then down there. Okay. Now a good thing is to do here is to upgrade this street here, where you want to go through the with the bus to a double line. So actually I think I'm gonna, let me see, go through here, then through here, down here, down here, like so. Up here, then here we're going to build a street like so, then upgrade again and just go straight up like so, like so, like so, like so, and like so. Okay, and we only build one bus over one bus line, it's simpler. Okay, yeah. There we go. Like I said, you want to follow the green path, so the green part of the town. We have 8 stops in total. And we're only going to start from here and go down to there, so gonna not make too many stops. We wanted to go down here. There's a stop one here already. So we're gonna put a double stop here. And a double stop here. It goes from here, then to here, then to here, then through here, and lastly through here. Before it then reaches the train. Of course, we forgot one station. So what are we going to do? Actually, I think That's not the best idea to do this. Don't worry here, this didn't cost anything, so this one we can keep this one. Okay. So we keep we can remove this one here as well. Like so. And then we build a big station here. Big one. Okay. Now we have a bus line. Let's cut it to two lines anyway. 5 stops, okay. We built one station over here. Here. There you go. And then we add 2 stops here. And 1 stop here anyway. Okay, double stop here. And there's double stop down there. Oh, we're going to put this stop. This one is fine. We got here, to here, to here, and down there. So we're going to put 2 stops here. There we go. There we have the line. New vehicle, new line. First one from here, to here, to here. Yeah, we really didn't think that through, did we? Yeah, we're gonna remove this one here. Gonna remove the one side on the right side here. And move this step over here. Okay, now we have add station from here to here. Then to here. And then to here. We cannot move back here, so there's only a single stop here. There's only a single stop here as well. There's a double stop here, so we can move here. And then back to the first one. Okay, that's our first bus line. Köln bus 1. And then we have a new line. And this one is going from to here, to here, to here. To here, and then it cannot stop here, but I think it can stop here. Yes, it can stop here. There we go. That connects more or less all of the green areas of the city, and should do its job just fine. We have too many. Actually, I used to build too many stations in my earlier games, and I realized that this maybe not the best idea because as soon as the bosses are playing full at the beginning of the route. Then they won't pick up anyone else, and then people will just leave. And I think people will just leave. I'm not sure about it, if people can leave. So anyway, that being said, we're going to add buses here, of course, and we give it 2 for each line for now. No, we didn't change the name. Well, I did change the name, but I didn't press enter properly when I had to. So, Köln bus 2. No, that's not good. Bus 1. There we go. And that's all we have to do. So, we're gonna start this. And it's really the whole double line, everything here is really important. Yeah, you can check actually. You can remove this one with this view here. We put the overview of the lines and then build the streets and upgrade whenever wherever there is a line. You want all your streets that are being used by buses or trucks or whatever. Have been upgraded. See, as you can see, it is all double. Here's single. Just be careful before you click that you don't click on anything that costs a lot of money, because sometimes, yeah, like here, you can actually destroy stuff, and then it's getting expensive, as you can see here. But this doesn't matter here. Here it's okay. Okay. This way, it's less prone to, as you can see here, it uses both lines here, the bus, so there's two lines here. So it's less prone to block each other, the buses, the traffic as well. That means the traffic will be more fluid, and so cars won't block it. So now we have our first passengers here. Now we just wait for 50 passengers. Should be done in a second, so I'm gonna skip ahead. So, we're almost done. One more bus, and we got the 50. You can see we have the goods delivering is going on as well, with low risk. And now we should be able to expand, now that we have the 50 passengers here. There you go. So I'm gonna pause here. Now we can build an airport in Hamburg or Stuttgart and operate an airline generating profit airplanes, okay? Now, it really doesn't matter. Just really, Hamburg will have more potential after, so let this for now, because I explained before, I used Hamburg and I built a line from Schwerin to Hamburg with bus, so there's a lot of people and everything, but once you have them locked down, they're very hard to move, so they're just gonna fill up. If you right now you can only build a secondary airport. You're gonna build an airport here. You can make a line from here to here. There will be people waiting non-stop here, but this line will not be able to transport them sufficiently. So there will be a block here and everything. And once after you have Stuttgart, then they won't move anymore. So Stuttgart, they want to keep going to Köln, and it's a whole big mess. So yeah, I'm gonna do it now to Stuttgart, build an airport down here. After they build the airport, you need flat area somewhere. You can even build it here if you want to. Let's see. Gonna build an airport. As you see, we build here. It's very cheap. Very cheap. So I'm gonna build it here. Don't build it too close to the city either. It doesn't matter. You're just gonna build a street to here. And then you're gonna upgrade this one. And this is going to be very efficient. Now, let's see here. The green area is the ones we need to connect, okay? We have 15 stations, so let's build two buses, which should be enough. One comes from here, and the other comes from here. And then we build stops along, we can build the big one here in front of the station, of the terminal. So now we have 12 stops for each, which means we get to 6 double stops. So we're gonna, let's see, this one here is like 1, 2, 3, that's actually all we can do, it's already too much. So we're gonna put 1 here, and 1 here, and then 1 at the edge of the city. This should be enough. So we're gonna add the lines. From here, we go to here, to here, to here, to here, and back. Since we can. Okay. So this is the Stuttgart bus 1. And a new line from here, also to here, but then it switches to over here. So here, 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 and back again. There we go. And this is Stuttgart bus 2. okay. Let the line manager open. Because now we can check the streets. Because if you have really just the whole city is covered here this way, so that's fine. Just upgrade the streets, so if it doesn't cost too much. This way the buses will run fluid all the time. And believe me, if you don't do this, and if you don't do this right away mostly, you will regret it later. Because the buses, you really need buses to run this whole thing. Without buses there won't be passengers. Without passengers there won't be planes, there won't be profit, there won't be... Yes, you see my point. And once you have a sufficient number of buses and every people and everything, they will want to use these lines. So yeah, as you can see, we're gonna have a little impasse here, but that's fine. Too much slope. I mean, I don't even know what that means. But it doesn't matter. Just this little stop here, this shouldn't make too much of a difference. Okay. Remove this. Now we're going to add the buses. I'm going to add them from here, so the time they go over there and the city, there will already people be waiting. Maybe. So I'm going to buy two here as well. Now we got to buy the new ones. We have the Mercedes-Benz 660. Buy two. It's going to Stuttgart bus 1 and Stuttgart bus 2. There we go. And then and for now we can have to set up is the line, the airline, of course, from here to here. Because if you don't set up the line, then no people will wait and no people will go and whatever. So this is the Köln. Stuttgart Köln Air. Okay. Now we're going to speed up the game a little bit and then we should have people waiting soon at the station here. I'm not sure if they need planes to be able to. It's gonna wait. In the meanwhile, well, we can see that here the risk is low for now. So we're going to add more vehicles, two more blitzes. For this line here, four trucks should don't move it higher than medium. That's only risk if it's high risk. Let's see if the people go to the airport, not just disappear here. They still disappear. So I'm gonna buy an aircraft. Don't go for this one. Go right away for the big one. Because it doesn't matter really. So we put one here and one down here. Now we have people waiting here, so that's fine. And yeah, one thing that you have to keep in mind is that airports can saturate very quickly. If you have too many planes, then the planes they won't land anymore, because every time they try to land, something else is on the piste on this lane here. They will fly through and they will make empty circles around or whatever. So I think it's about 4 to 6 planes maximum for one line in between two airports. Otherwise, it will just slow down the whole thing and then break because you will have planes that will fly empty in the sky and cost money and not deliver the cargo. Now soon we should see people move over to the airport and not just disappear but go into the airport actually at some point soon, maybe. It's a process, as usual. Hopefully, anyway. Yes, here we go. We have our first person here. And where one person is, more person will come. Build it, and they will come. As you can see now, they go to the airport, and then out here, and they wait. So we have our first person waiting here. And soon, the same thing will happen here. So I'm going to skip ahead. Now, another thing, of course, here as well. The same problem that we have down there in everything else. Here, and now we can go and have a... What this means, collision? I don't know. I'm gonna pause the game, demolish this, there we go, demolish this stupid piece of garbage here, there we go, that's a nice little bridge, isn't it? Because you will see that the line here, the Schwerin line, is going to be very, very lucrative and important for the game. Because, not this one, I mean, don't talk about this. That's just some little drops on the wall, the little drops. But the people from here, it's a lot of people that will move over here. So, I can't move here, we can't build here, we can't build here. Let's keep moving the game. I'm going to build an airport down here. Over here. Let's see how the area looks. Yeah, that's all flat. So we can have an airport here and here. So we're going to upgrade this here. There we go. Okay. Now let's see how it works here. Not the planes. So as you can see, we start to have people waiting and using the airplanes. Now our goal is to get two million profit. That's the current profit. Because it's like the number we get from here somewhere. I don't know. As you can see, we probably need more buses. So we add more buses for each line. This is the Stuttgart 1. Stuttgart to, that's the delivery we did over there at Schwerin. The same thing here. There we go. As you can see now, it's getting quite full. This will decrease more and more as soon as more people can reach the airport. Yeah, that should be all fine. Like I said, now this line here you can keep using, and now we don't have the restriction anymore. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 for the time being, as it doesn't hinder anything else. You're really going to use it to make money. That doesn't count to this. This is the profit from the planes. So only money from the planes goes to here, and it's the cost as well. As you can see now, it's really picking up. So I think it's time to upgrade here, to buy two more planes. Yeah, take the credit, don't care. There is no medal or anything for you. There we go. Now we have four planes, that should be enough. Don't go anymore, because you will only end up with planes being problematic or something. So I'm gonna skip ahead now. The planes are doing their job slowly but steadily. Now we clearly have not enough buses here for Stuttgart. So let's see the line here. In Stuttgart, yeah, we have this kind of bus, so that's okay. So we're going to add four more buses for each line. Right, I have too many then to. They don't cost much a year, they're really very effective. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then we bring more people to the airport. And from the airport as well. That's the point. And the same thing here. But here we'll have to remove. First of all, we have to remove these ones here. Because they will just end up blocking everything else. Okay. As you can see, they're making money. There we go. This should boost the whole thing a little bit more, hopefully. As you can see, they really transport people in either side, in either direction. So it's really important to give them stops in either way so they can move around how they want to. Hey, 12 million more. And here is where things get interesting. You just notice that there is a new plane, and it's tempting, but actually don't. Just keep going with the super constellation. That's doing its job very well. And you can actually, I guess you can add two more if you want to. If you see that the people here, if it gets above 50 waiting, then you could add a second and third one. Or fifth and a sixth, actually. You should still handle it. The jets, while being faster, does a lot more expensive. As you can see here, we really could add another plane here. The jet planes are very expensive, and they're fast. While faster, they will also have the effect of take that. Yeah, the faster jets, they will actually gridlock each other. So you can have less planes per airport. The slow airplanes, you can only have 6 or 8. But the fastest, you can only have like 4. So just keep it like this. Now we added 3 planes in each, 6 planes total. Which is like I see, we already have a problem here. 6 is really the most you want to do. So don't add more than 6. And now just let it run. So let's skip ahead. So yeah, actually I think 6 planes are too much. So I'm gonna put it to depot. And also they cost, each time they add to the cost. So I'm gonna check the planes here to see which have no passengers, or the least passengers. Once I see one with low passenger, there we go. Depot. Then we're gonna sell them. But I think we clearly not have enough people to. We've only in one direction actually, so. You can see it went right from the money here. gonna see this one as well. Because all we need is the 2 million in the in profit, so don't care or bother if how many people are waiting or whatever. It doesn't matter in the long thing, in the long run. So where are we? Still not landed. There we go. That's the one. Gonna sell this one as well. There we go. I gotta sell this one as well. There we go. And I think I will replace everything with jets. But just once we have a once we have the money for the next place. There we go. Now we can slow down everything. Now what we have is connect the listed cities with allies and increase the willingness to travel by at least 10%. Okay. So. Now, like I said, we're gonna buy a comet two comets for Stuttgart Köln. Here as well, just one for two for the line should be enough, and then we will actually remove the other two planes. But for now, we'll let it like this. So we're going to build a new airport. As you can see, we can build one here or here. Doesn't matter. Let's build one here. Like so. This is going to be our airport to Hamburg. Yes, yes, indeed. So, big passenger station here. Big ass passenger station. And then what we're going to do to make it easier, we're going to make a big station here. Okay, now we check the lines, the bus lines. Stuttgart to Stuttgart 1 and 2, okay. We remove the first stop. Well, actually add station here. Then remove the first stop. This way they go to here. Same here, add station here. Remove this stop here. So we have the buses come to here. Okay. And now I'm gonna make a new line from here to here. That's the Stuttgart Shuttle 1, and the new line from here to here, which will be Stuttgart Shuttle 2. There we go. Then we add two to each shuttle, to each Shuttle 1 and Shuttle 2. Now this should produce. So, yeah, that should work. Now we have airplane 2 over here, of course. And then we have Hamburg to connect, of course. So we're going to build an airport. Let's see, we can build one here for cheap. Relatively speaking, cheap. So we're going to build our little setup like before. For some reason, this whatever it is, don't know why. Odd. Let's see here. Like I said, we will have a shuttle from here. That's from here. We'll pick up from here, Then that's over here. Then another one we're gonna here build from here, which picks up this one will only pick up from here, nothing else. And then this one we go from here through here down here. And then we can have one more for funsies that will make a turnaround as well, like so. Then the stations, okay. And Köln, in Hamburg, we're gonna have two airports or one. How is this airport doing here? Yeah. Let's just try to make it one here. So, like I said, we have the Schwerin shuttle or Schwerin transfer. Starts here, then goes through here. Passes over here. Yeah, like so. Passes through here. Goes this line. Duck, 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 duck. And then here, and then goes to the airport. Okay, then we have a bus line here, which have a stop here, a stop here, a stop here, then down here, and one before here. And over here we got this one here, which catch up some travelers here, some workers or whatever, through here. And through here, that's all. So that's the line. First the Schwerin line. Other color. Goes from here to here to here to here. Then to here again. To here. And to here. And to the station here. And then it comes back. It comes back through here. Through here, through here, through here, through here, and through here. Schwerin shuttle. Okay, that's fine. Now new line. Okay, new line. This one is like, this one is like so, and so. And back. There we go. It's the Hamburg plus one. And then a new line. For here, to here, to here, to here, to here, to here, then here, and back. See, I love these colors so much. 6, 8, 9, 10, 11, and here we go. And that's Hamburg bus 2, of course. Hamburg bus 2. Okay, now we need to add vehicles. Now here, as you can see, there's a problem. It has goods. I think the problem is that it can't pick up as much as it wants to. So, we're going to, what's going on here? I don't know, weird. Seems kind of odd, but whatever. Railroad vehicles, passengers, 1, 2, 3, 4 for the Schwerin. We're gonna need more, for sure. But we're gonna start just easy, slow down. Okay, now we need, of course, we need also a new line from Hamburg to Stuttgart. Over here. This is the Hamburg Stuttgart air. Okay. And edit an aircraft for this Hamburg Stuttgart air. Now this is done. Now we can make another second airport here. We can do this right here. So first of all, delete this piece of street. Now we put it here. Then we can actually use the same bus station here. As you can see, this bus station will work for both. So we don't need to do anything else except setting up a line from, set up a new line from here to here, of course. Okay. So that's the Köln Hamburg Air. There we go. And we give it a plane. There you go. Köln Hamburg Air. We have built everything you can. Now we've speed up the game, of course. And now we have to wait for the willingness to travel. The port has approved the digital airports and bus station. We should connect and link all the remaining cities from the economy. We should be everywhere at once. Chatted is where they call it down. We make it possible. The willingness to travel indicates whether people are traveling to work or to go shopping in other cities. So it doesn't really tell you how it works, but well, it works. Let's see here. Let's see which buses have 20 people waiting. This is the bus 2. So we're gonna buy 2 more buses for the line 2. The bus 1 as well, I guess. Yeah. Let's go really nuts here and just 2 more for the line 2 and 1, 2, 3, 4 for the line 1. The more people are waiting here, the less take the plane here. That's how this works. Now, yeah, the other thing we have to do is to remove the... I want to get rid of the old airplanes. This one here. Not this one. There you go, it's waiting here. So once it's stocked, we're gonna stop it and then bring it back to the hangar. I just want jet planes. Make it really fast and easy. There we go. I just missed this one. I think it's the only one that's staying, huh? The only one that's the remaining, yes. Details. For years, so that's not going anywhere. Oh! Did you see this? Eh? I thought it was different. It looked smaller. Yeah. Please tell me that the airports are all... Yeah, they're all the good ones. As you can see, we have people are coming to the estate, to the airport already. So that's working fine. Just need to go to 10% and then we're done. There we go. This one is here as well, so we can retire it as well and sell it. This other one. Stop. And there we go. And there we go. Oh, easy. Now, let's see. As you can see, we have a lot of people who want to go Stuttgart Köln. So we give it a plane to do so. Stuttgart Köln. Yes. Stuttgart Köln, yeah, just to be sure. Stuttgart Köln Air. So you see now we have Jet Airlines. And here are a lot of people waiting here. Some people waiting here for Stuttgart Köln. Somehow Hamburg doesn't seem to be very interesting. It's kind of odd because we have people waiting, but this is, yeah, Köln Hamburg and Hamburg and Köln Stuttgart are interesting. No, yeah, Köln goes to both sides here, up and down, but there seems to be nothing that wants to travel from Hamburg. As you can see, there's nothing waiting for Hamburg, and I guess nothing waiting for Stuttgart. Yeah, nothing waiting for Stuttgart. So what we're going to do is to the Hamburg-Stuttgart Air, which makes no money at all, which never made money, which has nothing in air. We're going to put it to the Hamburg-Stuttgart Köln-Hamburg Air. So we're going to boot this. We're going to remove this line here. Just have three lines, the two lines mean from here to here and from here to here. And we can remove this airport. That doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. Let's keep it running if you want. This doesn't make any difference. Köln, Hamburg. That's working nicely. I still don't understand this number. This is a bug, yes. I have no idea. Just gonna add more planes eventually. Then that we can add, we can put at least four planes for each line. If it's needed. That's the Köln hamburger. That's okay. Yeah, yeah, we don't need any more money. Now it's either make or break, because we have three planes for each line, all three make money. So now it's just a matter of waiting through to get these numbers up. Isn't much date. As you can see here, we have enough, we take away enough people, so there's no wait. There's some wait here, but not big. not much. So what else can we do but wait? Example, if you click on the person here, destination home via Schwerin shuttle. As you can see, home Schwerin, shop Hamburg, Brück Schwerin. Da wirklich Schwerin. Shop via Köln Hamburg Air. Now look, it doesn't matter. Just don't touch anything anymore. That's it's working. It's slowly increasing. So just let it go. Just don't touch anything anymore now. Just gonna let it. As you can see here, we have people. Click on them. Shop via Stuttgart Köln Air. Home in Köln, shop in Stuttgart. Move mode with lines, work none. Work Stuttgart. He lives and shops in Köln and works in Stuttgart. Move preference fast, car only, yes. Stuttgart with line, shop by car. I think there's a lot of little details that are very useful. That in the people live in green areas, they shop in the blue areas, and they work in the yellow areas. Maybe they can ask, no? Vacant. No, that's shopping, it's very straightforward. Apparently nobody's ever worked in sales or whatever. We all obviously, of course, well, maybe in this time the people are more about to work in a factory than in a shop. Now, for whatever reason, the Stuttgart, the number goes down again. And I have no idea why. There's no indication for what or where, why or whatever. Well, let me move the lines here away first of all. The orange line at the Stuttgart Shuttle 2. Gonna sell this one and remove it. Then destroy this one. And this one. Now what? Every trace of it gone. There we go. I don't know why the Stuttgart, the willingness to travel has gone down. No idea. It's kind of odd. But yeah, still, I'm gonna add a new line from here to Stuttgart with a little plane that goes back and forth just in case. Now Stuttgart went up for 8%. That's the Hamburg Stuttgart Air. I give it a cute little plane, just a cute one little plane, the Douglas DC jet. That's a bit overkill, isn't it? Well, let's DC-4, which does the Hamburg-Stuttgart. Just one line, just one plane, nothing else. Takes an eternity to go there. Nobody wants to go there. But people have the option. 7%. Oh my god. We're going for 10%. Go Stuttgart. And please Köln, don't move. As you can see, we have a lot of people here. Still waiting. So we're going to add more buses here. 1-2 for Stuttgart 1 and 1-2 for Stuttgart 2. There we go. And now it dropped back to 1%. There's no reason why. Here we have Stuttgart Shuttle 1. Ah, yes, we have the shuttle. The shuttle is the one that causes problems. 2, 3, 4. Zit line should swear. No! No, 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 no. Stop. That's crazy. It's not a Schwerin shuttle, it's a Stuttgart shuttle. Stuttgart, my baby. Stuttgart shuttle. Stuttgart shuttle. Schwerin shuttle. No. Stuttgart shuttle. Stuttgart shuttle. Stuttgart shuttle. There you go. I think that's a big problem because why people are all here. This one is fine. I hope this will fix this problem here. There we go. I did have a lot of delivery here. Lots and lots of people. Which should boost the willingness to travel. Since now it's a good connection, no? Doesn't this make it a good connection now? Isn't that a factor? Hey, look, darling! The connection is really good. It makes me want to travel. No? What else is there? It's a bit, really, this mission. It's a bit odd because the willingness to travel. Increase the willingness to travel. Makes not much sense. Not really. Let's see the lines here. The airlines. As you can see, the Köln Hamburg and Stuttgart Köln make a lot of money because a lot of people wait here. Stuttgart Köln. We have actually people waiting for Hamburg Stuttgart Air. Stuttgart Köln Air. Did it make a round trip already? Hamburg Stuttgart Air, I don't believe it. So we're gonna add one for this, the Boeing. You can see that the only difference between these two is the speed. This one is even faster. So this is the Stuttgart Köln here. Stuttgart Köln from here. And we're gonna add this as well here. If you have to. Köln Hamburg, yes. See Köln Hamburg as well. Buy like this. Köln Hamburg Air. Make it faster. It doesn't bring more, but faster. That's still in use, no? No, not in use anymore. I fly like once a month to Paris and back from Geneva for family reasons, and they look like the Boeing 737, but I guess it's something different. But that's how many. It's EasyJet, so cheap ass flights. But it's kind of nice. You can fly from Geneva to Paris and for 30 euros, 30 euros, or $30. About the same thing. One day it's 35, one day it's 25. But not much difference. So what exactly influences the willingness to travel? I really don't know. I wish I would know. They won't tell me. Tell me! If I click on you. Destination. Now, what is your destination? You home at Stuttgart. You shop at Stuttgart. And you work at Stuttgart. Move preference. Cheap. How much cheaper you want it? Seriously, it's not possible to get cheaper. So what do I have to do? What do I have to do now? Guess we have to buy new planes. Hamburg, Stuttgart. Stuttgart, Köln Air. This one? What's this? What's this going on here? Oh, it has 21 passengers. That's not the one I need. This is the one I want. This one has only 2 passengers. It's a slow one, so you go back. I'm gonna sell you. Then Köln Hamburg Air. Okay, what's this one? Comet. Okay, you go in shop too. Hamburg Stuttgart, that's the small one. Okay. Gonna stop them all now. This one's here. And sell them. Replace them. With the faster one. Perfect. The next one is this one. There you go. So I think these two planes here, they were flying in circles already. We're almost done. Matter. Let's move on. Which one is stopped here? Oh, damn. There you go. Now, let's see. Sell this one. Sell this two. Sell this two. And sell this. Let's slow down a little bit. Okay. Well, you're going to sell yourself too as well. So we're going to add one aircraft and burn it like this one to Stuttgart Köln. Okay. Stuttgart Köln. We're going to add one We can to add one aircraft to Stuttgart, Hamburg, Stuttgart, like so. Okay, and then we need a Köln, Hamburg. Köln, Hamburg, we add one like this as well. Köln, Hamburg Air, there we go. I speed up this game. That really should do the trick. Probably not. Or whatever. Buy another one. Buy. Stuttgart, Köln. Ooh, that's the wrong one. That's Köln, Hamburg. That doesn't matter. Köln, Hamburg. There you go. True, that should be doing the job. I really don't know what else to do. I mean, that's pretty much everything you can do. I don't see how I can make them move more without jeopardizing the whole thing. Unless they want me to build somewhere else, I don't know. I mean, they have everything they want to. I mean, what else is there to do? Willingness to travel. Let's really figure out this willingness to travel. I mean, they have stops everywhere here, so I don't see the point. For example, here the tiles, they all work and live. Work with lines by Photoshop. I think they all work and live in Stuttgart. They don't have any money. So how can you do cheaper? But seriously, how? Let's go crazy. Let's seriously figure out if this works. Wow. Surprised that works. What kind of plane can we buy here? Yeah. Go hardcore. Stuttgart route. I don't know. No idea if that works. There's a station here, the one we can build. So then make a line from here to here. There we go. Stuttgart, are you kidding me? Give it bus. Ooh, that's nice. New buses. So I can replace all our old buses with the new buses. Hey, maybe that gives some people. Now we got the cheapest aircraft we can. Wow, that's the smallest one. And the Stuttgart round. And it actually can fly on this trip. That's hilarious. That's really hilarious. Let's see if we can replace. Well, first of all, we can replace these ones here if we can. As you can see, we have freight. We have the man 19. Okay. And we replace ML. This should be replaced soon. Gonna let that happen. Then here, seat vehicle to this one, 25, yes. Same here, 25, seat vehicle, this, okay, yes. As you can see, this replaces the vehicles in the 25%, just so it replaces early. It's good if you want to replace them early, I mean. This one, the Hamburg bus one, has already been replaced, so we turn it off. This one has been replaced as well, so we turn it off and take it back to 100%. Then this one here, 25% at the man, yes, yes. And here as well, 20% man, okay, yes. And the Stuttgart bus as well. Costs a lot of money, so will take some time, probably. But it will be done eventually, and I will all make more money then, in the long run. Hopefully. But I don't care about the money much, I care about the willingness to travel. It's the only thing that matters, really. So, Köln bus number 1 and 2 are done. Okay, they're almost done. They're almost done as well. This one has nothing to do. Yeah, I know, we're at the end of the line, blah blah, we're losing money, blah blah. The plane should make more than enough money. Shoot. They're still making some money. Yeah, this. These two anyway, these two lines here. This one and this one. I don't think so. What? Yeah, as long as you don't have any money, we won't replace the vehicles. Huh? Just let it run. Hope for the best. But I like the rest. So you see the Schweden shuttle. Yeah, I don't like missions like this, where all you have to do is basically wait and hope for a number to raise that you have no idea how to change. I don't say there's no way to raise it, I'm sure there is a way, but unless you go outside of the game and look for a way, for a tutorial or whatever, You wouldn't figure it out. Honestly, I don't know. You maybe would try, if you try a lot of things, you maybe find out what you could do, but that's not fun. This is not fun. It's really not fun. Schwerin Shuttle. No, 100%. Turn it off. Okay, the Stuttgart boss needs one more. Just go to the deep, just quit yourself. That's Stuttgart boss 1. Let go. Get out. No, 100%. Same here, just kill yourself there. Stuttgart 2. Go to depot. And then we stop it. No, 100%. So, to go to depot. There we go. There always seems to be a problem somewhere. There we go. Okay. The only thing we have to change is shuttle. And there is a problem here. There's clearly a problem. Where is the Stuttgart shuttle standing still? No, the Stuttgart shuttle should be here. Let me see here. Where is this shuttle? They're rolling, they're driving. Why don't they change? I told them to change now. Yes, I did. No idea why they didn't change. I don't know. So how do I raise this arbitrary number? Let me think. Let me do something stupid. A new line from here to here. Okay? That's the dumb as shit line 1. Let's see if that works. I'm going to add vehicles here. 1, 2, 3, 4 to the dumbest shit line. Now let's go even further. Let's make another line. Okay, new line. From here to seriously, dude. Let's say okay. Let's call it, seriously, dude, line 1. Oh, there is only one. Okay. Give it again. 4 vehicles here. 1, 2, 3, 4. See the dude line. There we go. Now they have cheap ways to travel. Let's see. Yeah, and that is up, and I just paused the game and checked on online if I missed something. It's really this. They want to use this kind of bus lines. The other way is to demolish industry here, and then they have to move over, but that's cheating in my opinion. But yeah, they want bullshit Greyhound lines, I guess. But I like how we have a mission about planes. And you eventually have to buy buses to make them move. Dumb as shit line, see? Gotta add 4 more. 1, 2, 3, 4. To the dumb shit line, and 1, 2, 3, 4 to the seriously dude line. Look now, see this. That is not waiting. What the hell? Sell. What's going on here? First of all, you. No, 100%. Stop. What's going on? I didn't set that vehicle. I set this vehicle. This is like some real dumbest shit stuff. You sell. Can't believe this. Of course the numbers still don't move, so that didn't make much sense. Yeah, just gonna add losses to the dumbest shit line and the seriously dude shit to the seriously dude line. See how that works. Otherwise I'm just gonna destroy the gonna just demolish. This is stupid. I wonder if anybody of the devs played this mission, because it doesn't seem like it. It's like they built the missions, played it like 10 minutes, like yeah, it looks like good, it's good, let's move on. Because this is clearly flawed as hell. Seriously, how can this pass? How can something like that pass a quality test? Quality assurance. Who let this pass and say, yeah, with a straight face, yes, we know what to do. Gonna lose money now, aren't we? So you're gonna sell. We're gonna sell this one. As you can see now, there is no more planes in use. Very interesting to see. Planes pretty much stopped. Let's see. Stuttgart, Köln Air. Okay, nothing. Go back. They're all empty. Okay, sell. Sell. Are you kidding me? Are you really kidding me now? Well, at least we have money. Yeah, this one is still, Hamburg Stuttgart is still making money. Seriously, dude line is still making money. We don't have any. Let's see. Hamburg Road Depot. Sell everything. Hamburg Branch. Sell. Call exchange. Sell. Sell. Stuttgart East. That's another thing. Why is this window opening wherever? Look at this. Now it's over here, open here. This is one down here. It makes no sense at all. Stuttgart East. Oh, down here again. Why? Why would they open it down here? Why? Just because it's stupid? Stupid shit. Hey, we're gonna. This, I wonder if we should go even dumber. Let's see. Let's see if we can go even dumber. Okay. From here. From Stuttgart. All the way up here. This is the really worst shit line. No, don't make the really bad idea line. Okay. So let's give it some vehicles. Let's give it 8 vehicles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yeah, yeah. Not too bad. 4, yes, that's like the really bad idea line. The worst of all is that they, once you build the buses, they won't take the they won't take the plane anymore. Seriously. So let's remove all the planes now. Yeah, aircraft 2, go to the airport. There we go. What bus is waiting here? Köln bus 2 and 1. Okay, let's go over Köln. One, two, three, four for Köln bus 1. For Köln bus 2. There you go. Well, Köln is 10%. At least it's long for, I guess. Already a big one. That's a big one. What's a small one? Oh, okay. Okay, where do you want to go? Dumbest shit line. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Dumbest shit line. You want it? You get it. Also, the seriously dude line is working as well. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Don't shut down, this is the good line. Yeah. Yeah, I'm sure it's working as intended. Obviously. Did you notice that nobody's going to the airport anymore? I'm not kidding. People don't give a shit anymore. Let's see, let's add one to each. Hamburg, Stuttgart, Köln, Hamburg, and Stuttgart, Köln. Just in case. If somebody wants to travel fast. Wow. Oh, come on, 5%. Why are so many people? What is going on here? Like every boss that comes here is that's how it's go. Slowly decreasing. Nice. But here it's crazy. Dumbest shitline. Oh my god! How is this even possible? How fast can they drive on this? 80 kilometers? Max speed, top speed 8, okay, that's fine. But this is insane! Well, seriously, look at this! The really bad idea line has people waiting. People are willing to take the bus from here. Down here. I mean, how fucked up have you been? Oh, really? This is stupid beyond measure. And it dropped back down to 2%. Can someone explain me this? Yeah, you go. Oh, I'm gonna kill you all. Air. Sell. Sell. I'm gonna remove these lines. I don't even care anymore. There's simply no point in anything else that the bus here. The shuttle line as well here. There, the shuttle lines. Road. The, where is it? The Schwerin shuttle. Stuttgart shuttle. Sell them all. Remove it. Then the Köln shuttle, the Hamburg shuttle now. That's okay. Dumbest shitline. Wants more people. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Dumbest shitline. Now is it here? What's waiting here? Hamburg bus 1 and 2. Okay, here we need more for the city. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 for Hamburg 1. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 for Hamburg 2. The numbers, they just keep going down and up and back and whatever. Doesn't seem any sense or point in it. So, let's see. I guess we have to do some. Okay, wait, Stuttgart needs buses as well, so let's go for this first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's give first the Stuttgart the buses they need. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then let's see what happens. I tell you, I'm gonna destroy some. Cause there's no nothing, no jobs, nothing. There's no industry, there's nothing. This mission blows so much. I wanna take it out of the game, throw it on the ground. Seriously, I have to say that the whole thing, I really like the free play because there is no such restrictions, you can do whatever you want. But the campaign really seems like it's done in the last second, like, oh, you know what, let's add a campaign so people won't complain that it's only free mode. Okay, you over there, what are you doing? Coffee? Okay, how about you make the campaign? Here, you have an editor here, do what you want. Be sure to test it at the end, okay? Thanks. No, you don't need to show it. Just test it yourself and be sure that it's done. As you can see, the numbers go steadily down to zero. So, I'm going to destroy stuff. I don't even kid you. I want him to move away. Please move away. 6%. We can do it. Just need to work somewhere else. No, you cannot work in this town any longer. Oh my god, it's actually working. 8%, come on, 2 more %. 2 more, we can do it. We can do it. If we all think together, very strong, 9%. 9%, 1 more, please. Oh Lord Almighty, please, show me the light. Show me the light. I'm very atheist, by the way. So yeah, another stupid mission. Seriously stupid mission with a really unclear permission, because with the airport, with the airlines, you can make money, and with the buses, you can win the game. So you have to choose either one. It's beyond stupid, and it's clearly missed the quality assurance of someone who did not test it at all. I have 2 more missions to go through, and I'm really pissed off already of this lack of this lack of detail and this lack of quality assurance. As a Swiss, honestly, I was expecting a bit better work. You can make a smaller game that runs well. I'd rather have a smaller game that runs well than a big game that runs bad. And there is so much I could break or anything in this game. It's really bullshit. I still like the game, and I hope they can patch it, but this kind of lack of detail is really pissing people off, and a reason why people will refund games or not buy anymore from them. Or just the game. Yeah, anyway, I'm done here, so see you next mission.